The question is, have you seen it? Have you heard it? Have you felt it? DVD. It's a movie on a disc the size of a CD. The picture is twice as sharp as VHS. The sound is so incredibly clear, you can hear a pin drop. It looks and sounds like you're at the movies, but you can experience it at home. And let's not forget, you can watch it in widescreen, hear it in different languages, choose from features like director's notes, behind-the-scenes footage, trailers, and more. Even watch a movie right on your computer.
Whoa!
And rent or buy thousands of DVD titles available from these great Hollywood studios. DVD. See it. Hear it. Feel it. DVD.
From Warner Home Video, they were the best of the best. Now, 40 years later...
My team will fix your broken satellite for you.
They'll get to prove it.
We got 3 weeks to send four old geezers into space.
So, I hold 2 master's degrees from MIT. Maybe you ought to get your money back.
We have a go for main engine start.
Clint Eastwood, Tommy Lee Jones, Donald Sutherland, James Garner, Space Cowboys.
You get a load of this.
Look for it on video cassette and DVD. She's all FBI.
These people want to put one of their agents in the pageant.
And totally undercover.
You can pull this off.
You know what? Pull this off.
As a beauty queen.
I'm in a dress. I'm starved and I'm armed. Don't mess with me. Gun! Gun! Everybody down!
Of course he had a gun. This is Texas. Everybody has a gun.
Miss Congeniality.
My florist has a gun.
Look for it on video cassette and DVD.
The realm of possibility exists in each of you, here.
I'm going to help 3 people, and they do it for 3 more.
You're giving me a brand new Jaguar, and you don't want anything?
Just pay it forward. 3 big favors for 3 other people.
You can't just put 2 people together and make them like each other.
I can't.
Whatever happened to you, you look good to me.
That's why this is the one.
I'm gonna take a shower.
No, you smell good.
You sure?
Yeah, yeah.
Pay it forward. Look for it on video cassette and DVD.
8 years ago, we got a homicide. Same M.O., same victim profile.
He knows the killer is out there.
You could expect another incident.
He knows it will happen again.
You don't know what you are dealing with. This guy is real, and I know it.
Crazy!
He knows he's the only one who can stop it. No! Jack Nicholson.
I made a promise.
In a Sean Penn film.
I intend to keep it.
The Pledge. Look for it on video cassette and DVD.
From Terry McMillan, the best-selling author of Waiting to Exhale and How Stella Got Her Groove Back, and Gina Prince-Bythewood, the director of Love and Basketball.
You must be the one taking 2B, huh? Sorry, floors ain't dry yet.
Would you mind helping me out?
He's a blue-collar worker.
But what I want to do is private contracting business. We have in Brownstones.
She's a music teacher with a dream.
I am a singer, I just don't make a living at it yet.
From the moment they met, their passion was undeniable.
I love you, Franklin.
I love you too.
But soon they'll discover.
I'm just trying to do so many things right now. Hopefully get a record deal.
So what you're saying, we can't do both?
That while falling in love is easy, staying together is anything but simple.
You got your priorities, you know. Got your girl, you got your demo, and then somewhere down the line you got me.
I want to go out, be spoiled a little.
Nothing's good enough for you, is it?
What about the things that I want to do, huh?
What about them, Franklin?
Well, now you carrying me?
Fine, let's do it.
Disappearing Acts is a smart, sexy movie, says Newsday magazine. And Snipes and Lathan burn up the screen, hails the Hollywood Reporter. Wesley Snipes of The Art of War and Blade.
Maybe that's what you need, one of them brothers out there with the suit and the tie, you know, and the condo and all of that.
Sanaa Lathan of Love and Basketball and The Best Man.
It's not the man I fell in love with.
Disappearing Acts. It's about more than the morning after.
Sometimes you don't have to look for love.
Someone want to be my Valentine?
Sometimes it hunts you down.
lives.
You not. Valentine. Look for it on video cassette and DVD.
I propose that we build a robot child.
Particle.
Who can love. A robot child who will genuinely love the parent or parent it imprints on.
Yes, sir.
With a love that will never end. Ours will be a perfect child caught in a freeze frame, always loving, never ill, never changing.
Don't.
With all the childless couples yearning in vain for a license, it will fill a great human need.
Please make me a real boy.